Speeding through your screens now, it's a program that contains flashing images.